Rowing the boat for the Gophers with snow shovels instead of oars, and that's our Minnesota moment tonight. The U of M put out the call for help to clean up TCF Bank Stadium after that big snowstorm, and today more than 150 people showed up. Not bad. As you can see from Chopper 5, it's a big job clearing snow from 50,805 seats. They were paid $14 an hour, and they worked until 10 o'clock tonight. Now, the bonus was watching the Gopher football team practice before the big game Saturday against Wisconsin.
And then at the end of their practice, PJ Fleck, he actually said, "Hey, workers, say thank you for coming out. You guys are a big part of this win if we get it, and a big part of why the season's so successful," which was really, really cool.
Oh, that had to make them feel good.
I was going to say, yeah.
Now, they will be shoveling again Friday morning. Now, if it snows after that, the university says dress appropriately for the game because there is nothing they can do about it at that point.
Yeah, I think everybody's going to be standing up anyway the whole time. Who cares about the seats in the snow?
Minnesotans know how to dress in the snow.
They can do it.